I'm just discovering these as I'm watching the fires take place in Australia.